10 physical traits dad passes to baby. Please subscribe to our channel. Scientists have been trying to unlock the puzzle that is DNA. Though they have found answers to some hidden questions, there is still so much for them to learn and understand. Here are 10 traits that can be inherited from dad. 11. Dad the baby's gender. This fact is probably the most well-known fact out of them all. While in school, we learn about chromosomes and what gender has which. Now, when a couple decides to have a baby, the mother will pass down only a X chromosome to their unborn fetus, while the father will pass down either an X or a Y according to awarenessact.com. If dad passes down an X chromosome too, then the baby will be a girl. If he passes down a Y chromosome though, the baby will be a boy. Since the mother's chromosomes are fixed, it's all on the father and what he passes down. 10. Dad those pearly whites. Teeth are a thing that most people are very picky about. Everyone craves the perfect white and straight smile. Though some are blessed with this smile, others are not. Some are born with perfect teeth, some pay top dollar to get that perfect smile, and then there are some that cannot afford it and just deal with what they got. What most don't know though, is that a person's smile is actually hereditary. That's right, one has mom and dad to thank for the way their teeth turn out. There is more to it though. Both parents may play a part in your dental issues, but dad is actually the biggest culprit of them all. According to awarenessact.com, experts say that it is the dad's genes that are more dominant in this case and it is him who has the final decision. 9. Dad those cute dimples. There are two types of dimples. The ones on the cheek that show up when the person makes a facial expression, and then the one on the chin that is just there all the time. Though it is most common to have two, on one each cheek, there are some people who have only one dimple either on their left cheek or their right cheek. This was a shocker. According to awarenessact.com, though they are loved, admired and often wanted, dimples are actually classified as a facial deformity. Facial deformity or not, these little marks are adorable. These marks are also genetic. If a father has dimples, then most likely his child will too. So, if you are one who hates your dimples, blame your dad. 8. Dad fingerprints. Fingerprints are one of the most unique aspects of a person's physical makeup. It was long ago identified that one's fingerprint is individual to that one person. No two are alike, not even for identical twins. When a baby is born, they are born with their own set, specific to just them. What is neat about their prints though is that their father plays a role in some of the different patterns. He or she would not have the identical ones as their father, but they can have some swirls or ridges that are similar to their father's fingers. How neat is that? 7. Dad tall or short baby. Here is one for all the short people out there, or maybe even those that are too tall for their liking. If you are short, blame your dad. According to awarenessact.com, both the mom and dad will have impacts on their child's height, but it is the dad who will have the biggest impact. If the dad is tall, most likely the baby will be tall too, but if the mom is short, then the baby probably would not be as tall a dad, instead he or she will be medium height. This also means that if dad is short, then the baby will be short too. 6. Dad the cute pout. Nowadays, a lot of women are going through extensive measures to get those Kyle Jenner lips. Some people are born blessed with full lips and don't need any of those excess measures to get them. What most don't know though, is that dad is technically the one that makes that call. The structure of your lips, according to awarenessact.com, is passed down from generation to generation. This includes both size and structure of your lips. Those with full lips have a more dominant trait, meaning that if dad has full lips, then the baby will too. 5. Dad how much color do you see? Colorblindness, also known as color vision deficiency, is when a person has a decreased ability to see color or can't differentiate between different colors. Simple tasks such as selecting ripe fruit, choosing clothing, and reading traffic lights can be more challenging. Some who have it even have trouble in school and need more assistance with their work. The illness is more popular in men than it is women. One would think because it is more common in men that it would be the men who passed it down to their children, but no. According to tiphero.com, this illness actually falls on the mother's shoulders due to her genetic makeup. Experts have found that the visual impairment is a defect that is found on the X chromosome, which is inherited from the mother. 4. Dad how easy it will be to get pregnant. There are many different things that can cause a man or woman to be infertile. Some are genetic, some are from an illness, some even from an accident. According to awarenessact.com, research has shown that swimmer production can actually play a role in the genetic component. When a family decides they need help in conceiving a child, due to the father having a low count, and decide to use in vitro fertilization to become pregnant, then if the child born is a male, he will also more than likely have issues with low count when he gets older. 3. Dad the beating heart. A person's heart is the most important organ in the body, aside from the brain. It is what pumps blood throughout the body, and without it, we cannot survive. There are issues though that can arise and prevent the heart from doing its job. According to awarenessact.com, some of those issues a person can inherit from their father. Experts have reported that 1 in 5 men carry a gene that can increase the risk of coronary heart disease by 50%. Because this gene is passed down through the genetic information provided by the dad, mom is in the clear for this one. 2. Dad risk-taker. Ever notice how some people love to be daredevils, go on adventures and take risks that most sane people would not dare? Well, this is actually due to a gene they have. That's right. According to awarenessact.com, scientists have discovered that there is a gene with the need to be risk-taker. This means, ladies, if your husband or baby daddy is a risk-taker, then your sweet bundle of joy may also be wired to seek out adventure and certain risks like his or her father. You may even experience some of these stunts before he or she is even born. 1. Dad, it's all mental. Mental health issues have always been a struggle. To this day, experts still have a long way in trying to identify the cause of a lot of mental health issues. Though this is the cause for some, there are a few that have been identified. According to awarenessact.com, research has shown that older fathers with ADHD or schizophrenia are 4 times more likely to pass down their disabilities to their children. It has been learned that as a man gets older, mutations occur in his DNA, which can be passed down to his child if he has them late in the game. Thanks for watching.